baby, let's go. It's the champ, number one. Let's go, Deontay Wilder, Anthony Joshua, where you at? Let's go. Welcome to Sunday Smoke, guys. Subscribe, like, and tune in. You know, Miguel's Boxing Gym is an old school gym, been around for years. And it's in the middle of the hood in Brixton. We have a lot of guys coming through who need sparring. A lot of guys who feel they have a point to prove. A lot of guys who want to also improve, but they can't get a lot of sparring. So, you know, we come with a great idea. Guys with similar weight, similar experience, can meet on a Sunday and do a good sparring session. Controlled, you know, obviously with this trainers there, I'm there, you know, referee. It's just good laugh, you know what I mean? And the guys have fun. No one get hurt. And a lot of the time, I just end up sparring a jerk. I don't want to feel embarrassed or anything like that. But no, it's good fun. So stay tuned and just keep bashing that subscribe button, and it should be a lot more smoke. I keep offering Mike some smoke, but Michael Magic Hands, don't follow him on Instagram because he sucks. He doesn't want no smoke. And I won £20 off him today because I knocked him out twice in UFC. Peace.
Freezy here, amateur boxer. What gym you training at, bro?
I've been training for Miguel for 3 years, but I want something new, so I changed my gym and now I box for a double job.
New clubs. So you're here for Smoke Sundays?
I'm here, yeah, for sparring.
How you feeling?
I'm great. Obviously, my opponent is not my size, but I'm not talking about that. I'm just going there to do my thing, champ.
To do your thing?
Yeah, exactly.
I think he's 90 kilos?
Yeah, he's 90 plus. You can check it, he's 90 plus, but I'm 84, and right?
You believe in your ability?
I've got confidence.
He called you out, right?
He called me up. And it's a shame of him, like, call someone, like, not on your way. But I accept the challenge, because that's the game, bro.
That's the game. So stay tuned in, Freezy, that's Smoke it. Sundays, Dillian Whyte TV. Hey, we're ready.
You're ready, champ.
Nice one, champ.
You ready?
The amateur boxer. Where you boxing from, brother?
Edithon and Castle, Churchill, South London, Vauxhall. That's my gym. We got everyone from that gym.
So rumour has it, you joined Smoke Sundays, that you called out Mr. Freezy.
Yeah?
He was saying that you're a lot heavier than him.
Yeah.
You should be embarrassed to call out a smaller man.
Yeah. What I have to say to that is, he called out Pest. Pest is a light middleweight, he's a light heavyweight, I'm a weight above him. It's not that much difference there. Pest is 3 weights below him. I said, Pest, don't worry, let me deal with him. Today is the day.
So we got the boxer versus puncher.
Wait, you can't hit what you can't see, bro. That's all I'm saying. Try and hit me if you can.
So we're getting 3 rounds.
Say nothing.
Nice one, thank you very much. Dinner right to you.
Smoke for Sunday.
Yeah, I see you. Come on.
Nigeria versus Ghana.
So it is the easiest ever.
Alright, clock, do the clock!
There we go, hands up, on your jab.
There we go.
Come on, watch out.
There we go.
Now, Phoenix.
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 Yeah.
but I'm still strong and fit.
Let's go, baby! Let's go!
How did you find it?
Yeah, obviously, you know, I haven't been trained for a while, but once you're a fighter, no matter what, someone call you out, you got to get in to show him what you can do. Obviously, I'm not going to duck him, you know. I'm not sorry to say this. I'm not pussy. I'm ready for him. And obviously, you can see what I did, though. I don't know who won it, but I think I put more weight. Obviously.
You put more work.
I think I put more weight.
So, did you enjoy the experience of Smoke Sundays?
Yeah. I'm on it.
Yeah?
I'm on it, yeah.
So, are we going to get to see you again?
Champ, I'm down. I'm ready. Anytime you call me, baby, I'm ready, champ.
So any challenges out there?
I'm ready.
You're ready? 81 kilos.
81 kilos. 81 kilos. I'm ready. I'm down. I'm the baddest man amateur in UK. I'm ready, champ. I'm ready. Don't forget to follow me, Jackson Freezy McBones, official Instagram.
Yes.
I'm ready, champ.
Freezy.
I'm ready.
Chad.
Let's go! Let's go!
This is Dillian the Body Central White here. This is my official YouTube channel. Subscribe, like, and follow. It should be a lot of interesting bits and pieces coming up. I'll be doing some challenges, discussing a few topics, showing some of my training, and just some me being a normal idiot in normal life and messing about.